Ciao ragazzi, ciao a tutti, from this Englishman in lockdown Modena. Well, we're not actually locked down at the moment, we're still calling it the lockdown sessions. Hope you've had a good week. I'm going to do this slightly differently today, so let's go straight to the song. I want you so bad, girl. I want you so bad. It's driving me mad. It's driving me mad. I want you so bad.
Thank you.
follow that. Even I can't. Okay, I spoke last week about introducing a simple piano lesson into this kind of programmette. And my plan is to edit that afterwards and show the head cam over the notes to show what notes I'm actually pressing down. It's very repetitive, that riff, as you could hear. So once you get one hand going, then you add the other hand, it's simple. Okay, no iPad this week. I've loaned it to someone called Paul Marshall. I want it back, Paul. some of you may be aware that Modena is one of the centres of world excellence as far as cuisine. In this town, there is a world-renowned chef called Massimo Botturo, and he runs a 12-table restaurant in the town centre. Presidents have eaten there, football stars, highly exclusive, highly expensive. He's got to be in the top five chefs in the world. He also has another restaurant, which is slightly smaller, or in a different location, just on the not far from here actually, it's about 20 minutes walk, called, I get this right, Franceschetta 58. Franceschetta 58. And I decided I was going to surprise Erica by taking her there last night. I know full well if I told her we were going there, she would have said no, we can't afford it. And she's right, we can't. Follow the links, folks, you want to donate, follow the link. So the story went, I was going to take her to a pizza place, a new place in town, it was only just open, supposed to be fantastic. So we set off, we had our umbrella because it looked a bit stormy. We headed towards Franceschetta, and she said, I know where we're going. I said, what do you mean, what are you talking about? We're going to the pizza place. So all the way down the road, she said, I'm not going in. She said, if you've chosen there, I'm not going. So we got outside the door, and I more or less had to push her in. Once we got inside, everything changed. This place has got about 12 tables, maybe at the most, and a few sort of a longer area for a bar. And we sat down. Now on a Monday night, they've got fixed menu. They've got two options of fixed menu, or you can have whatever you prefer from the list. I'd already chosen the fixed menu myself. And when Erica looked at it, she said, it's an awful lot of money. I said, I know, but we're only going to come here once, you know. This is it. Make the most of it. So we both chose the same thing. Well, it was eight courses. We sat down at 8:30 and we left at 11:30. Not only that, but we actually saw the man himself. I didn't know what he looked like, but Erica did. She said, look, there he is. That's him. I said, who? God? She said, no, Botturo. I think that's how you say it. We couldn't believe it. We just couldn't believe it. I mean, you know, it was a gourmet experience that we'll remember forever. Fantastic. Do you want to come and say hello, Erica?
No,
she's fine. Okay. So that's this week's story. I mean, you know, the thing about the food is it's a haute cuisine, or haute cuisine, however you pronounce it, which means it's small portions, but they're so sophisticated what's gone into that one dish. And you look at it and you think, this can't be much, you know, and then you taste it and you think, you do this. This is what Osvaldo does. He goes, reek, reek. Okay, this week's film is something I filmed in Osvaldo's garden up in the mountains. I was using my GoPro 8 camera, and it's the first time I tried it out on timer delay. Let's have a look, shall we? Thank you. like the dog at the end. Okay. So, I think we're nearly out of time. Now, on Thursday night, I'm popping back to England for a few days because I've got some things to do. And then I'm coming back on Monday. Hopefully the lockdown won't come into force while I'm away and I will be able to manage to get back. Fingers crossed. Stay safe, folks. Apparently Johnson's government's advice has been completely the wrong way round. It's not wash hands first and mask and then distance. It's distance first. It's the distance away from people that stop it transmitting. So keep a distance. Wear a mask and wash your hands. Ciao ragazzi, ciao a tutti, eh?